Good morning, guys. The time is now 9:30 almost, and it is Thursday. Oh, water burps again. And so today it is May 12th, and have to go out in a little bit. And for today, the weatherman was actually correct for a change. And, because Matthew should have made the video when he got up earlier. Yes, it actually snowed. It snowed a little dusting of it. And not for long, but it's some slight snow. So hopefully it should help to calm down those crazy fire stuff. Oh, and I'm talking about the fire stuff. I read some article earlier last night about the fires, and now they are saying the volunteers and stuff are overwhelmed with basically the useless donations, because like some people are so weird. It's like they donate the material goods and stuff, but they donate the used stuff, the dirty stuff, the nasty stuff. And it's like, apparently it's taking the time of the volunteers to sort through that crap. So basically now they are saying to donate either the toiletry items like bathroom tissues and baby diapers and stuff like that, and don't donate the other stuff, or you can donate the money. Because at my work, I am hearing people are seeing people using these coupons or vouchers from the Red Cross to buy stuff at stores to restock their supplies and stuff, because some of these people only evacuated with only the stuff on their backs, and they really have nothing left after they left their place. So that is what the best thing to do, I guess, is to donate to the Red Cross, because there's a lot of weird people out there that donates weird stuff. And yeah. And so today, I haven't shown you in a long time, I am wearing this beautiful Rainforest Jasper. I hope you guys can see that. Sending you guys out some earthly energies out, because this one connects with the earth. Hope you guys can see that. So right now, I don't know what the F scratched me, my face, because this must have been overnight, because I just noticed it now. And so I don't know if it's like an Ebo scratch or if Matthew scratched me. And because it doesn't look like a fingernail scratch or anything. But Ebo usually doesn't cuddle right up to where my face area is. At least not last night, he didn't. And, yeah, I got a darn stupid scratch on my face now. And got this for breakfast today, the Sierra Trail Mix one. And then, yeah, so not much else too crazy for now. And I'll be seeing you guys in a little bit. Hey guys, so the time is now just past 5 o'clock. I'm home now and I freshened up. And so today it was a short day, but it was a really quick day and the day was done fast. And I usually check before I leave my work, like on the days I have to take the bus, like the timing of the bus and stuff. And so today I actually had to wait a few minutes for the bus, and the bus came to the hair of 4:34, because the bus was supposed to go at 4:34, and then the bus left right on time, and then I was home in almost exactly an hour. So really, really good timing today. And so today, the only thing that was bothering me today, the whole day, because for me, my face, my skin is like a combination skin. And so throughout the day, it gets really, really annoying because like especially my eyelids and my nose area gets very, very greasy. So that's why you guys always hear me that I always have to freshen up when I get back home and stuff because my eyelids feel very, very greasy and heavy and annoying. And yeah, so right now gonna figure out what to do for dinner tonight, and it is still a bit early for dinner time. I'm home early, and so I right now need a caffeine boost right now, and I am just boiling a kettle of water. And yeah, just figuring out what to for dinner, and just gonna be winding down for the evening. And also, with the latest contribution from Anne, we will be going to get the picture frames tomorrow. So gonna be getting the picture frames for the photo op pictures because I am inspired by the recent Alberta fires, so because those are expensive pictures, so in the event if we have to do an evacuation, I just want to grab the shadow boxes and go, and so the expensive photos won't get burnt. And so, yeah, so I'm going to be looking for some nice shadow boxes for the photo op pictures. Alright, guys. Hey guys, so a little bit more of a bitch fest from me because over the years that me and Matthew together now is because when I first met Matthew years ago, like at my parents' house when I was growing up, we never really used a dishwasher. My parents never used a dishwasher. It's only when I met Matthew that I ever started using the dishwasher. And so over the years, I learned how to use the dishwasher. And the way that Matthew loads a dishwasher, it's like if like a whole sink is full of dishes, like the way that he loads the dishes, it like takes two or three times. And then it's like, first, it's you waste water bill money. It takes water. And then every time it takes the soap, the dishwasher soap, and it just drives me crazy. And so the one or three loads of dishes that it takes Matthew to do, I can load it all in one dishwasher load. And so, yeah. So that is the one thing that really, really annoys me when Matthew says, oh, he did the dishes, and then it's just only one out of three loads. It's like, ugh, it just drives me mad. And yeah, all right, guys. So somehow with the whole mountain of the pasta stuff over there, somehow because I am wanting to do the pasta and chicken fingers for dinner tonight, and it does sound like a kid's meal, doesn't it, guys? And I don't know how we only just have one pack of Alfredo and one pack of creamy Parmesan left, because I usually buy two and two and two flavors of everything, and I don't know how we ended up with the each oddball numbers for the flavors. It's like, really? So I am gonna be making a lazy kids meal tonight, and it's gonna be the packet noodles and chicken fingers. Alright. Hey guys, and the time is now almost 7:30, and dinner is served, and I was just waiting around for the chicken fingers to drain off from the deep fryer. And so there it is, guys. There is my healthy kids meal. This is chicken fingers and the packet noodles and iced tea, and the dipping is the ketchup. And so don't be alarmed with the food that I'm making here, because some of it is for Matthew for later, and the other is for Matthew to bring to work the next day, because it is our habit to bring food to work. Like, I don't know from whatever country you're from, but it is normal for us to bring food to work. And so I know in different countries there's like different working environments and stuff, and so it's different everywhere. But because we cannot afford to buy lunch every day, we bring our lunches to work. So yeah, and just an easy dinner for tonight, and Matthew is not home yet. And right now, the only thing that is on TV right now is The Librarians. I love that show as well. It is not on as much as the other stuff, so that's what I'm watching. And hopefully you guys had a lovely Thursday. And tomorrow will be our shopping day. Yeah, shopping. And there is my dinner for tonight, guys. All right.